don't be a critic and don't be a knocker, cause every 4 years I'm an expert in soccer. Sure, there's no players I could actually name, but I once got free tickets to a Wanderers game. I always watch soccer, don't have a laugh. I put a photo on Insta in me Socceroos scarf. No, I cannot tell you who's a back or a striker, but every 4 years we're all experts in soccer. And I know we won't win it, cause we are no good, but neither will England, and they think they should. When we lose all our pool games, not as bad as it seems. Great-grandma was French, so that's now my team. Also went to Peru once on holiday, beautiful. When I watch a game, I'm reminded this game is a bore. I just lost 90 minutes of my life on a draw. That player fell over, he took a dive. The way he's rolling around, he might not survive. This game is boring, it is a shocker, but every 4 years we all follow the soccer. If Optus starts working, we'll be watching the soccer. We don't know the rules, but we're experts in soccer.